go back here and see if this bootlicker's back here. Probably telling somebody shit. Deacon from the police department. Seen her coming out the back door. Hello. See if they're going to it. I believe there's one cruiser out. See that one? He's got his lights on and shit, so evidently he's coming back out. Must be sneaking back to the police department. Remember, the last mayor was carrying files next door. They're probably stealing files. Boy, they'll give anybody the combination. Shane and the cop got the combination to the police station. Not the mayor. I wonder if they'll let me get one. Y'all remember the Fagmobile, right? Little Fagmobile. But we got a ding on his door. Somebody done keyed him. Oh, and that's a perfect gentleman. Too bad the officers didn't learn nothing from him. Makes you wonder if they're taking files next door, doesn't it? Unless the mayor and chief got in trouble for that shit. Y'all seen it right there. Call and ask them what those boxes was. It might be files. See, they got rid of the last ones. That's why they got rid of the last mayor. Well, part of the reason. Because she was moving files. You want to see that story? It's in the Truth About Peggy Wells on YouTube.